Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The quest for Lord Stanley's mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to McNabb. Jabs the puck away. Winnipeg's on the attack. The Jets played along the boards. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Tried to get too cute with it and loses possession. Takes the feed. Gets the puck over to Stone. Receives the pass. Winnipeg's got the puck. Into the offensive zone. Sends it over. Stops it with a paddle.
It's been a long road for Robin Leonard to come back and play as well as he has for New York. Excellent stop there.
Sends the pass over. Shot on net with the stop. Centered out in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puts it up front. Vegas gains a hold of possession. The Golden Knights move it in. The Jets have it behind the cage. Along the wing up the neutral zone. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Denied by the goaltender. Save made by the goalie. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Vegas steps inside. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Hammers a shot, and that's blocked. Shoots it, and a beautiful stop by the glove. His own face-off, and he wins the draw. Moves it quickly over to Appleton. Passes right to the front, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Appleton's got it in the offensive zone. The easy glove save by Leonard. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Vegas is on the attack. Just wide. Winnipeg's gained possession along the boards. Eakins got it along the wing. Comes up with the stop. And now it's grabbed by Stevenson. Takes the pass. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Roslovic's gaining momentum. Great positioning in the defensive end. Handles the puck from the left side. Passes right to the front. Fantastic save. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Dishes it to Kulikov. And now he moves it quickly to Bork. Rocks him. Vegas takes possession along the wall. Oh, here we go. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Taken by Bork. Vegas gains a hold of it. Feeds the puck across to Stevenson. On the attack along the boards. Quick pass to Merrill. What a steal in his own end. Carries it across the line. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Bork. Puck scooped up by Kopp. The Golden Knights will play the puck from behind the net. Takes the pass through the middle. And that's stopped by Hellebuck. Puck grabbed by Connor. Gaining momentum up along the side. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Vegas gets a hold of it. Reeves moves it ahead. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Along the half wall with the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. And now he moves it to Morrissey. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Let's it rip, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Nice pass. Zeros are on the board after 20 minutes of play. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
I'd like to see somebody get a little aggressive here offensively. There's nothing going on in this scoreless game.
And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Up the neutral zone now. Stone's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it to Wheeler. Wheeler's got it on the offensive end. And now he tries to get it across to Pionk. Schmidt's got it in the defensive end. Feeds it to Pacioretty. Takes the feed at the point. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes the feed. Knocked away. Vegas tries to break out from their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Turns him away. Carries it in. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Centering pass in front. And he whiffs on it. Stopped by the goaltender. Now a quick pass to Connor. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Puck picked up by Theodore. Takes a shot. And that one's stopped.
The goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
Stevenson's won the draw here in the offensive zone and makes the routine save. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Scores! On the rebound, he pops it!
Followed through to the net. He picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Vegas has the first goal of the game, and it comes here in the second period.
I thought they would have got one a little earlier with the number of shots that they had, the number of quality chances, but the goaltender's been good. They finally beat him.
Here's a short pass to Roslovic. Taken along the wall by Carrier. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. The Jets look to start the transition game. Takes it across the blue line. Can't get it to go. And now it's grabbed by Martinez. Winnipeg's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Here's a chance.
Carrier's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Taken by Cousins. Puck scooped up by Shore. Here's a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
And down he goes.
That's a clear winner right there. Now that their dust up is over, they can go to the box, grab some water and try and catch their breath. I'm always amazed at how tired these guys are after their fights.
Past the midway mark in this period, 1-0 the score. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Centering pass! And that's broken up with a stick in front. Shores got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Beaulieu. That's intercepted.
A little more patient with the puck. No need to try that play.
Maintains possession. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Slides it on over to Holden. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Looks to set up at the point now. And he comes up with a big-time save on that. Slides the puck ahead to Bork. Scooped up along the wall by Bork. He scores! Mark Scheifele delivers!
This is why you keep your head on a swivel. Defensively, you've got to find where the open man is. Otherwise, you've got a guy standing there pounding a one-timer from the high slot.
The Jets got new life on the bench, you can see, as they even things up in the late stages of the second.
Where I'm standing, it's pretty easy to tell that they've just scored. Really a lot of excitement. Now the game is tied as we have just a few minutes left in this middle frame.
Directed over to Morrissey. Ehlers setting up against the wall. Brilliant save, read it perfectly. In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's blocked away. Quick pass to Schmidt. Goalie plays it up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Marchessault. Right in front with the shot. Big time stick save. Through center along the wing. Puck grab by McNabb. Slides the puck over. Carlson swooping in on the attack. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that one's turned away. Eakins won it in their own end. Passes the puck over to Appleton. Unleashes a cannon. Feeds the puck to Pacioretty. There's the end of period number two. We are still tied at one. Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. And it's a quick pass to Schmidt. Here's an odd man rush. Heads to the back of the net. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Turns it away. Quick feed to Pacioretty. And now he angles it across to Carlson. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Looks to make a play over to Ehlers. Into the corner now. Grabbed along the board by McNabb. Moves it to Stone. Now he takes it over the line. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Ehlers takes it across the line. Slides it back to the blue line. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounce. He's all alone with the goaltender. And squandered opportunity there, Ray.
Hard to believe that's what came out of such a promising looking play.
And the puck skips away after that move.
That's going to be frustrating for him. He was in a position to deliver the puck, but he lost it.
Looks to pass it to Connor. Here's a short pass to Scheifele. Here's a shot. Makes a save. Picked up along the wall by Laine. Takes the puck behind the net. Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Oh, he'll want to have that one back.
Wayne Gretzky says 100% of the shots you don't take don't go in. Same for the ones that miss the net.
And that one's broken up. Right to the middle. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Handles the puck. Quick pass to Theodore. Winnipeg's got a hold of it against the wall. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Doesn't always have to look pretty. He stopped a chunk of the puck, and that chunk was just big enough to stay out of the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, it's all tied up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Vegas takes possession of the neutral zone. The Jets have it behind the net. Quick feed to Appleton. Over the line they come. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Forces the turnover and comes up with the puck. Pass right in front. Knocked away. Picked up along the boards by DeMello. Puck picked up by Cousins. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves and the puck's gone.
Move to the middle, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Shore's got it into offensive territory. Puck exits the zone. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We got a tie game. Nosek's one possession. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Moves the puck. Moves it to McNabb. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. Bang, bang, shot off the goalie. The puck falls down, and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
The Golden Knights are in the driver's seat now in the back half of this third period, up by one.
And you'll want to be really sure, but really aggressive still. Sure with the puck, don't turn it over. Aggressive that you want to get in on the forecheck.
With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Shore. Here's a chance. Takes it right in the chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Vegas players were saying earlier this morning that they wanted to create more offense. They have done just that, and they lead here in the third. And now it's grabbed by Boteto. Back to the point it goes. Moves right to the middle. Scoops up the puck in front of the net, trying to clear the zone. Takes it across the blue line. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. I'm not sure how that got into the net. That thing's bouncing all over the place. Not even really a shot, but he'll take it. It's in the net now.
Vegas has had more shots on goal tonight, and as a result, they lead it late in the third period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Smith. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Vegas is trying to maintain this lead late in the third period. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, Vegas has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. Stastny's won the draw here in the open ice. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone.
I like he wants to move it quickly, but make a safer play than that.
Denied by the blocker.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
The Golden Knights aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Winnipeg's got the puck. Wheeler's carrying it ahead. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Shot. Oh, what a stop. Taken by Martinez. From the right side, takes the pass. Fires towards the empty net. And that goes off a player in front. The Jets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck to Boteto. Slides the puck across to Wheeler. Quick pass to Beaulieu. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Goalie on the bench and the extra attacker's out for a much-needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the faceoff.
Carlson's won a big draw on their own end. Quick feed to Carlson. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Pionk's lugging the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Moved out in front! Shot comes up with the stop. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his faceoff.
A lot of pressure on the centerman. You need the faceoff.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And there's the save. There's another stop. Well, a big faceoff here, Razor.
Empty net, the faceoff becomes critical.
Vegas continues to lead here late in this third period. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck. Gets a stick on it. Lets it fly and makes a save. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening. A deadlock no longer here as they've taken a 2-1 series lead now.
The pressure grows exponentially game by game in a series. I thought they responded better than their opponents and are full marks for their 2-1 series lead.
Well, that closes the book on this playoff barn burner for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We will see you as the playoffs roll on towards the quest for the cup.